Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to talk about Brahmasthan. What is Brahmasthan? First, let's understand what is it, okay? The area, when you divide your property into 9 equal part, the in-between area which falls between the 4 cardinal directions, that is the area which falls between north, east, south and west, is called as Brahmasthan. Okay, this can be more precisely said that the center point of your property is the Brahmasthan. Okay, Brahmasthan should be kept open and clean. Vastu Shastra says that. Why? Because when you see a magnetic compass, the center point has a lot of lines crossing, that is the east to west, north to south. So these kind of lines keep traveling. So it is said that a lot of waves keep traveling in this particular point. So in those days, we used to see a thotti veedu. In Tamil they say thotti veedu, and in English they say home with a courtyard. Okay, this Brahmasthan, the center point, used to be open to sky, allowing the light, air into the home. Actually, to my study, this is more to bring light and air into the home. The Brahmasthan was kept open, the courtyard was created, because in those days, as I have said in my earlier video, there are no electrical light. People are totally dependent on nature for light and air. So when you keep this Brahmasthan open, the center point of the home open, the property open, you get light, enough light and air in all rooms. More precisely, the people said that we have to avoid toilet in Brahmasthan. Why? Because if there is a toilet in the center of your property, how will you create ventilation for that? If a kitchen is there, how will you create a ventilation to bring out the smoke? Today you have latest electronic chimney and other things, but in those days you didn't have all those equipment. So Brahmasthan was kept open. Okay, but actually, even today, in a continuous building area where you don't have ventilation, where you don't have a opening, because your neighbor's wall is just next to your wall, you can go for a sky open, as shown in this video, which will bring enough light to your unit. Okay, people with large home, those who go for a one ground or two ground development like a bungalow, can still have a courtyard which not only gives you enough light and air, but also an aesthetic look to your property. Okay, this is a study what we have done on Brahmasthan, nothing else. So keep watching our video. If you like it, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell next to my subscription button to get my regular updates.